A simple form of automation often used with the ASP is the vertical placement module. Our VPM, as it is known, is a rotary actuator with an attached slide and transfer mandrel. It provides the means for transferring an O-ring or seal from a horizontally positioned ASP to a vertically fixtured part or a part located within a 180-degree rotation. The VPM can easily be incorporated into either a linear or dial indexing system. In this example, the vertical placement module is combined with linear indexing automation. An operator loads the pallet onto a linear indexing shuttle, which moves the parts into a position where the VPM can install the O-rings.